Good morning. So yeah, it's morning right here in the Philippines. It's around 9:30 here. When we went to the market, guys, because it's like it's difficult to vlog, and then we are very busy buying something, and at the same time we are rushing also because it's kind of late that we went to the market yesterday. So when we come back here, and then same thing, we are busy to fix the things, and I was tired also, so that I was not able to make a vlog. So today, what we're gonna do today is the kasaba came yesterday. Actually, didn't came. My sister went to the person who has kasaba, so she's the one who get this. And yeah, we are going to cook this, guys. It's like kasaba cake. Is this kasaba cake? I'm not sure what is called of this when you cook, but I know what it's called. What is called this one? It is called like puto bongbong, guys. We are going to make puto bongbong. I don't know what is called this in English, but I know this is called puto bongbong in our language. So that's my sister. Say hi. And she's going, take it out the, I think, what is that called? Skill of the kasaba. I think so. So that is look like, it's like white. So yeah, this is like 10 kilos, guys. You believe that 10 kilos, and it's 25 pesos per kilo. So this is 10 kilos, is 250 for 10 kilos. So we are going to cook two different kinds of recipe. Like the other one is puto bongbong, and the second one is budbud. Did give budbud yum, right? Okay, so this is my sister. How old are you?
19.
She's 19. Even I don't remember, guys. I have a lot of sister and brother. So we are in our balcony. Don't mind our background, guys. So yeah, we will show you how we cook this one. And at the same time, my other sister went in the jungle. She went there, guys, like a coconut farm. She get the coconut, because we need the coconut for that cooking kasaba. It's nice weather today. Look at the weather and look at the view in front of our balcony, guys. Look at that, so nice. We are planning to go to the ocean today, but then wait. The dog is making noise. Oh, because he saw the other dog. You know, when the dog saw other dog, they are making noise. So actually, what happened is we are planning supposed to be today. We are going to the ocean to catch fish and, you know, get shell also at the same time. But then I tell to my sister to get the bamboo, baby bamboo, to make that things, because that's the thing we are using to catch fish. But then she was busy yesterday, so that's why she not able to get the bamboo. So today she's going to get the bamboo, and then we are going to make that thing, because that's the thing that we are using to catch fish. So that's why. But anyway, yeah. Right now our plan is we are cooking kasaba, and then we are also making the bamboo. that's the thing that we are using for catching fish. So that's why. So that's our like activity for today, guys. Here in the province. So yeah, nothing to do here. It's like it's very boring, guys. So you need to do something. Like if you're gonna come in the province, you need to go like in the mountain or in the ocean. You know, guys, what mountain we are talking is same thing like that. That's what we call mountain here. I don't know, guys, what you call of that, or like coconut farm or whatever, but or jungle. So we call it mountain because I know you guys, when we call it mountain, it's like it's high, right? Like it's a very high. So this is how we call it mountain. So yeah, so that's it for today's vlog. So later on, guys, I will show you how we make the kasabaki. So bye for now. So this is Weljid. He's enjoying playing with the puppy, guys, because my mother dog, she has a 3 baby puppy. Ayan. So Weljid love to play with him. Nice color. So cute. Look at that. So cute.
Ay, nako. Sobrang init.
Mm-hmm. So how is your how is your life here in the province? Did you like here? So far? And why is that you like here? Any reason?
Kasi hindi ko alam.
No, you need to tell me.
Kasi ang ganda dito.
What is the nice here that you can compare to Manila? That nothing in Manila and it has over here.
Beach.
Wow. What else?
Kahit hindi pa nakita ko yung beach.
You like the beach?
Oh,
and, hindi ko pa nakita. And also the weather, like the mountain, the view, right?
Oh, at mountain, at view.
Yeah, because, and also he can play with his cousin. So yeah, so talk to you later, guys. So later on, we're gonna do, it's a lot of things to do, but this, you know, it's not easy to cook this cassava cake. It's, you know, it's hard to, you know, but we like it, so we need to make it. So yeah, see you later. So hey guys, so yeah, we are going to the jungle. We're going to get the bamboo now so that we can make that thing, make the timing. It's called timing. So we're gonna make that. So I need to wear a jacket because it's a lot of mosquitoes there. So yeah, that's it. Let's go. And I'm gonna bring you guys there. I'm gonna show you the mountain. And I'm gonna show you also the bamboo. And I'm with my sister. That's another one sister, guys. My mother make a lot of babies. And how many babies?
12.
We are 11 actually. The other one is already died. 12 yun, pang 12. Supposed to be 12, but then the first one is died, so we are 11 right now.
12 kids.
Yeah, she has 1 dozen. Look at that, 1 dozen. So anyway, let's go.
Our 4 sons.
Dito ka lang, baby, ha? Ah. Pag dumating ang pancake, gaya bang bayad?
Sino yung kumayad?
Mamaya na, kumain ka lang ng pancake, dumating yun. Mauwa kami ng bamboo, punta kami sa bundok. Opa, mag-sim tayo bukas. Why?
Bakit? Hindi po niyo bukas?
Tumulong nga. No. No, we cannot go today. It's too late. Init-init, guys. Look at that view. So nice. Look at the view. So, maguno. Ayan, that's the view. Tapos look at the dog. The dog wants to come with us. She loves to come with us. Oi, where are you going? We're going here. This is the rice field, guys. Our dog named Morgan. No, Morgan, come on. Morgan. She's so sweet, you know. So that's the mountain. It's kind of wet here. Nice view. That's our house. That's our house. I tell to my sister that I want to come with her to get the bamboo. And also my other sister it was here. She was here. I think that's she goes. My sister walk very fast. This sister, she is number 4, and I'm number 3. Unin di ba ni kanal?
Kadto didi dahabo di ba sa una maninginot kita di ba buuing aon magarbe diri da kuan diri da galap harvester da yang trap may magi na harvester siya sa yung kanyo ano pa yung tangke di gayran bligid
oo
amo yan yung rambakal.
So we are walking this one. It's like a canal, guys. This is what they are using when the plant rice. They need the water. It's come to this one. It's like a flow, this one. This is somebody's house. Kaya ni ba sa una?
Jo ini. May kambing ke iso. May baad ng baboy niya.
Wala gi huya ani.
Aron, ning kita sa mukha ni ang baboy niya ron.
Pero wala gi huya.
Ani, kada din ba sa kan? Sa sira mo standby.
Amo ka pigyan ya gayod ba? Ako. Si just they are only visiting here when they are harvesting rice. To look at this house, but no one there. This is what we use when we fix a new house. This is leaves. It's kind of old now. So that's the bamboo. This one. I know you guys know what is bamboo. Look at this one. If you touch this, then they will close. See, they will close. They will close when you touch this. You see, they close. They close. It's magic, right? My sister catch crab. She found a crab. She catch crab. Oh. Oi. Ah, ito ba makuha dito. Mana ka magkuha?
Ha?
Mana?
Oo.
Oh. Pwede ba ako? It's nice, no? I like the place. It's so peaceful. The breeze is so nice. And of course, the view is so beautiful, guys. That's the advantage here in the province, right? And it's fresh. The air is fresh. The only problem is the food that you like, you cannot get, you know. I mean, I'm talking about like you guys, foreigners, you know, your food is not really available here in the province. Unless you don't want to eat fish all the time, because most of the time here, our food is fish, crab, right? Like seafoods, like that. They have meat, but sometimes only we eat meat here. Anyway, let me show you how my sister cut the bamboo. Okay, I'm going down. This is the lake. She's there. She's cutting the bamboo. Oh, ayan, that's the bamboo. Pira kabuk timing geng. Lima kabuk. Timing. Ha? Agurang da? Gurang da yan. She's looking for the best bamboo. Because you know, you need to choose the baby bamboo. Because you cannot make that thing to use to catch fish if the bamboo is, it's over this. The water is dirty, guys. Because over there, they have carabaos, you know, swimming. So that's what happened. They have leech here. So, ayan. We are done. My sister, she already get the baby bamboo. So, we are able to make that one now. My sister is very hard work. She has 4 babies. Okay, let's go. I just come with here just to make a video. Ay, Jai, that's Jai. Pagtawag si Jai ito. Yaka na si Jai nga ni, yakuha ng liyog. That. May nalalig ako eh. Look at that, guys. So beautiful. Diba? So nice. See over here also. Let me make a selfie here. Masih kuya gumawa sini. So we're going to eat fish buko juice. Lumo pa? Ay, kuhan pa? Bugita da yun. I like this. You know, the buko juice that, you know, compared to that one that they put milk and, you know, it's like, it's not fresh anymore. I like to eat buko juice and, you know, the buko when it's fresh, not like we, you know, put milk something. The breeze is so nice. Look at that. Look at that treat. Ano jigeng? Ganda ng kwan ining tulukan yung kanahita raw.
Ita pa ko kadi sa ano nang isa kabok niya kung tapon man dua kabok ako. Baaw.
Amo?
Kita
pakau. Oh. Kain tayo. Wala tayong kutsara. Ang aking ano is.
Kura.
Kuhanin pa ko ng kuhan, Ging?
Ano?
Sige, bali. Alimahon din ito.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dito kami, ha?
We're going home na, guys. It's hot but nice breeze. So, you don't really feel the hot. Because you feel the breeze is nice, it's cool. Ah.